A local man arrested while playing Santa at a Massachusetts mall last month will be spending his Christmas Eve in a courtroom. 62-year-old Herbert Jones of Freetown was charged with indecent assault after being accused of inappropriately touching a female co-worker. As a condition of his bail, a judge banned Jones from working as a Santa for the remainder of the holiday season.